to today's edition of Navigating the Cancer Maze. I'm your host, Grace Gawler, and today we have a very special guest indeed. Professor Ian Frazer is one of Australia's most celebrated medical research scientists that has enabled a vaccine to help prevent cervical cancer. Professor Frazer's achievements are not the result of overnight success, as you will hear in this interview, but rather they're the result of a lifelong commitment to medical research. Professor Frazer has led what I best term a big life, a full life, and a dedicated life as a medical scientist and a researcher. And he's joining us today on Navigating the Cancer Maze. So welcome to the program, Professor Ian Frazer. Ian, when I was young, I was inspired by a TV scientist, Professor Julia Sumner Miller. He had a profound influence on my life. That question, why is it so, has never left me. You were raised in Edinburgh in Scotland. What inspired or who inspired you to pursue medicine during your early days at school?
Grace, I was inspired, first of all, to be the scientist, perhaps before the doctor. And I was inspired by a couple of very clever science teachers at my school in Edinburgh and in Aberdeen who taught me that there was a lot to be gained by experimental approach to finding out about things. They just allowed you to have the freedom to study what you wanted to do, to try things out. I chose to do medicine because I was inspired by a guy that I met when I was in Germany. I was visiting there as part of a student exchange program, if you like, and he was the father of the girlfriend of the guy that I was staying with in Germany. He said, look, when you're thinking about things that are important, think about things that will really benefit humankind. And I was thinking about physics is what I was going to study at that point. Mm-hmm. But he changed my mind to thinking about how the body defends itself against infection, because that was what his interest was. And that's an interest that stuck with me ever since.